Hello and welcome to Crush News. I'm Evelyn DeVellis, and in today's report we will be discussing the kid favorite Toys R Us. Toys R Us Inc. is one of the world's largest toy retailers, but it has lost its top position in the US to retailing behemoth Walmart. Toys R Us sells its wares in more than 1,650 stores worldwide as well as online. In addition to about 880 US Toys R Us and Babies R Us stores, the retailer operates more than 325 side-by-side stores which sell both toys and juvenile products including infant and toddler apparel, furniture, and feeding supplies. In recent management changes, in October 2013, Toys R Us named Antonio Ursule chief executive officer. Hank Mullaney, an experienced retail executive with a strong background in operations, finance, customer service, and strategic planning, has been named president of Toys R Us in the U.S. For recent business initiatives and spending, in August of 2013, Toys R Us revealed it will open more than 100 stores, including new stores, relocated stores, and the conversion of stores into side-by-side Toys R Us and Babies R Us format. These openings bring an addition of more than 900,000 square feet of retail space to the Toys R Us brand. A component of Toys R Us' long-term strategy is their capital expenditure program. Their capital expenditures are primarily for financing construction of new stores, remodeling existing stores, including conversions, in line with their commitment to their toy and juvenile integration strategy, as well as improving and enhancing their information technology and logistics systems. Capital expenditures are funded primarily through cash provided by operating activities, as well as available cash. And capital expenditures amounted to $286 million, $380 million, and $325 million in 2012, 2011, and 2010, respectively. Information technology expenses amounted to $57 million, $66 million, and $62 million in 2012, 2011, and 2010, respectively. That's it for today. I'm Evelyn DeVellis, and this has been Crush News.